describe, and I won't try to, the inhumanity that transpired here. The inhumanity and horrors that were inflicted upon the men, women, and children. And we're here today to remember them, and we hope that by remembering them, we will honor them in the future. If there's any solace to the inhumanity that transpired here, perhaps it's the humanity that happened here. The courage and the sacrifices of those who stood up to evil, those who were willing to put their own lives on the line, and among those, the very brave American soldiers of the U.S. Third Army. Remember that, and somehow from that courage, get the courage if we're